The next area we're going to talk about is the actual water bottles for delivering water in between the rounds to your boxer. Just recently, we had a boxer with some problems in the gym, mononucleosis, I believe, and we stopped using the old screw-off bottles where you have 3-4 boxers in one night. It's hard to get that completely clean. So now we're going with just the standard water bottle so that every boxer gets a nice fresh bottle of water in between rounds. But in addition to having the drinking water readily available, what we're going to do is also have a small spray bottle so that we can actually spray directly into the face of the boxer sometimes. It also gives a mist so that it cools them down a little bit quicker on the arms and the shoulders and the chest. So it's good to have not only the drinking water available in between rounds, but also to have a little spray bottle. When delivering a bottle of water to the boxer, he may sit down, he may say, water, water, water. Give him a minute to catch his breath first before you start giving him water so that he doesn't start choking right away. And then the first time he should just rinse his mouth out, spit it out into the bucket. And then before he goes back out into the match, you should give him another drink of water. This time, tell him to swallow it. You're not going to get cramps, within the next 2 minutes. So go ahead and give him as much water as he wants to drink before he goes back out to for battle. Thank you.